If you're driving a motor vehicle in the state of New Mexico, you need to have this piece of paper with you. It'll serve as your temporary driver's license for the next 20 days. It's also going to be your notice of revocation. I'll let you know that your driving privileges will be revoked in 20 days pursuant to the New Mexico Implied Consent Act. You can request a hearing on this revocation. Follow the instructions on this piece of paper to request your hearing. If you do not request a hearing, your driving privileges will be revoked. If you do request a hearing officer can extend the period of time that this piece of paper serves as your temporary driver's license. The third section here states why I stopped you, why we stopped you, why we felt you were impaired, and that you refused to submit to a chemical test. I signed this document stating that I gave you a copy. This is your copy. You are being charged with aggravated DWI and not having seatbelts on in your car. The car's been towed to 105 Dale Avenue. You get out as soon as you can. They charge by the day.
Thank you. Whoa.